Italian stallion, introduce yourself.
Giovanni Cabrera, 18-0.
18-0, you speak Spanish, you speak Italian.
Absolutamente español.
Where are you from originally?
I was born in Seattle, but I was raised between Mexico, Chicago, and Seattle, so...
That's amazing, and now you're in Campbell, Manny Pacquiao for Earl Spence.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about the epic sparring sessions that everyone's talking to me about between you and Senator Manny Pacquiao.
Well, I mean, it's just incredible. He's like a little superhero, you know? I cannot imagine fighting him in his prime. You know, his pace, his energy, you know, he still has that look in his eye that challenges you every second of the minute you're in the ring with him, so... You know, Errol Spence is going to have a very tough time with him.
Brandon Rios told me that he was fighting an octopus. He felt 8 hands hitting him. Other sparring partners told me he has 10 hands, 6 hands. How many Manny Pacquiao's are in the ring with you when you spar?
I don't know, man. It's hard to count.
Multiple.
Multiple.
He comes from everywhere. Speed, power.
It's like a Super Saiyan, you know?
It's hard to... You don't see the punches coming. That's what everybody tells me. Is that true? Like, describe to me what's it like to spar Manny.
He's very unpredictable. You don't know where the punches are coming. You think he's doing one thing, and his intelligence is at all time high. He must be a chess master or something. But
he is a chess master.
Yeah, it's very hard. It's very hard. I try my best to predict what he's gonna do and set him up for things. And the minute that I try, he's already doing something else. So that's the kind of level that he's operating. Okay.
What weight class do you fight at?
I fight at 130 to 135.
And who would you like to fight? I mean, there's Gervonta, there's Ryan, there's Jojo.
Well, the biggest fight for me would be Ryan Garcia, you know.
Tell me about that fight. Would you love it?
I would love to fight Ryan Garcia.
Why?
Well, I believe that, you know, he doesn't deserve where he is, really.
21-0, 18 knockouts.
That's okay, but I've defeated the most undefeated fighters in boxing.
Who have you fought, the biggest name?
I fought Elijah Pierce, Ray Lamkin. I fought former WBU world champion Tyrone Harris. A lot of guys. I fought undefeated Olympian Luis Perozo. So
how about you and Devin Haney? Do you love the fight?
Devin Haney's a great fight. I would love to make that fight. I'm here to bring back the old ways of boxing. I look up to Manny Pacquiao. He moved up 8 divisions.
Yep. He won 8 divisions.
He won 8 divisions and became a historical champion. Nobody's ever done what he's done. So my plan is to become champion at lightweight, move up and keep doing, take the Manny route, you know, be a historical champion like the guys from before, you know.
You're doing great so far, 16-0. Your prediction for Pacquiao Spence?
I believe Manny Pacquiao is going to win. He's going to dominate.
Where do people follow you, Giovanni?
You can follow me on Instagram at Gio Cabrera Boxing.
Make sure to follow him, stay tuned. And right now he's in camp with Manny Pacquiao for Earl Spence, August 21st. Don't miss it. Pay-per-view on Fox. FaceNewsReporting.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.